Okay. So, we got about half our inventory in that. Let's go see about investigating. Make sure I did buy everything I'm interested in, right? Yeah. See how much of those? Those are 100. But you do get multiple shots, but still. Alright, let's go investigate, see if we can finish up the Hunter Shack and check out that place to the far west. Okay, it didn't take too much damage, so. Yeah, I really have to wonder how the spawning system in this works. That's sad. So I need all the inventory space so I can make sure I get as much of the shit out of you. I gotta wonder what a speed run of this game is like. Cause I imagine it's two things. It's either going directly where you need codes, or if codes stay the same, people just go to the destinations, put in the code, and wash through everything. Oh! Was that him chomping the meat? Dog. Come on. Okay. Take a little shelter, finish looking up around you. that. I harvested. I hate all the squeaking, damn it. And we want to move things because we have found safes and shit underneath things before. If I never look wiggly, this was completely surrounded, so... Flashlights. We have to open that door again the way I was in now. Wedding ring. A simple silver wedding ring. Take that. Another. Oh. Traps. Everything in here. That looks like everything here. Take our stuff back. Bunch of scrap metal and a few extra traps. Too bad though. Let's say a nice hole. 5 mushrooms too, so that'll give us a little something. See, that one was positioned like a... God damn it. Why are they all so close to my fucking house? Oh yeah, mushrooms. Get those out of the way first. Not too bad, that's a bit of a little of a boost. Still ways to go though. So we got 2 traps, 9. What's funny is I lost a wedding ring in that church area. Does it have like a value to it actually? It's worth 50, it's not really an expensive item. I got 2 of those, so I can actually make those. You can't like make your own ammo, like some kind of homemade ammo. Okay. One in there. So yeah, they shouldn't get in there that easily without destroying everything. Won't any windows in here, right? Yeah. just waiting for the day to be over at this point then. So I'm gonna have to like keep all that meat on me now. I can lay it around the property for him to waste time with. So now it actually has a use. Who'd have thunken? If only I kept it all. Of course, that would have been a lot of meat to transport. Oh boy. That would have been a lot of meat. Yeah, so now we'll go to that Willy Fall West area and explore that. Ever waiting for the end. Oh, I might as well use this actually. No, I meant. Just looking outside, dang it. We go. Wait for it to get about 19:30. Okay, let's see if we can make it this night. Don't like that. I've had a windy night before. Still. I could have probably just dodged, but someone moved the channel. Let's get Joey off. We definitely gotta make more use of the bear traps at night, or you're gonna go through shock and shell fast. That. just need to fix one barricade, so that's not too bad. So yeah, next time I think I'm just gonna put another bail trap down. I was hoping the meat would work, but that didn't end up being the case, obviously. So I need some nails. Oh, I need to use this food too. Getting closer. Boards. Probably want to just keep some boards and nails back though, actually. That's actually probably a good idea. That way I can just redo them. So yeah, let's just leave those here, and even leave that though. So that way we can replace that. Okay, I think we're good. Kind of debating, it'd just be a pain to drag that chair all the way in here to help try and barricade that. Do I have a draggy forge or anything? Well, so I got something here, but I have to fix it. Which I don't really want to. Anything else I want to get? I don't really think there's anything else that we need at the moment. Just go with that. Bring flashlight. Okay. I think we're set. So, we're gonna head all the way west this time. Hopefully not be sidetracked by anything. That didn't work out too bad. So basically, as long as I don't get in perpetual darkness, that kind of works out, though. Still have to go in that fucking basement. That is not going to be fun. So the question is, do I want to go through... Do I want to hug the wall? Because that might be a better idea to hug the wall and go there. Wait, that's the... Damn bugs. Damn it! Fucking ass dogs. Took all my fucking armor away too. Just have a wee little bit. You gave me odd meat? You gave me odd meat. Things. I'm back at Hunter Shack. I didn't go far enough. This is the Bone Wounds. Dogs. There's a whole bunch of dogs. That's a lot of fucking dogs. Big ass pawn. Wait, no signs of any of that. Oh. Mushrooms. Was that? No, that. Yeah, it was mushrooms. Different side? So basically, I have to go in that dog infested hellhole. Oh. There's a door over there. So you can't jump the fence either. Oh, So here's the thing I want to know. Can I shoot them through? Okay, yeah, you can shoot them through the fence. There are way too many dogs in here. Population of them really needs decreased. That's good to know they die in one hit, though. Oh no. Bumble. Oh, sign. Fuck him. I'm running low on time. I need to get back. So what I need to do is, next time, for between next weekend, I need to stock up on shotgun shells, because I'm going to need them in this basement area. I'm going to need a lot of fucking shotgun shells. Go. Is that if you don't mind? Did I have any meat? I think I got a few things of meat, didn't I? Yeah, I got two. Let's make traps. I got some I can, because I really need to try and not use my shotgun rounds. Really badly I need to try and not use them. And over here and up. Looks like something moved him a little. I know sometimes you get that poltergeist kind of thing going on. Chairs are still in place, so. Okay, so we got that all set up, barricaded. Okay. Just gotta get started. Just do that. Okay. We're good. We got boards and everything. We can board up stuff. And there are a lot of dogs at that fucking place. Thank goodness you can shoot through the fence. I'm probably gonna have a lot of fucking meat on them too. Oh no, it's gonna be a storm night. That's not fun. Shit. So I wonder how long meat holds a chomple back, I wonder. Because if I can get a lot more, I'll just lay them all over the place, and maybe if I'm lucky, they won't eat them all, and they can last a few days. Why? I'm trying to wait till 40. See how we do this night. He jumped right over it. Buckles. Whole fucking horde of them. Some other meat on me, don't I? Yeah, so I just leave those ones around. Dogs can jump over the fucking thing. That's a bit of a nuisance, but can't do much about it.